I've always wanted to try cooking pasta in a slow cooker, and this viral feta pasta recipe works so well in it. Making it in the slow cooker works out way cheaper than in the oven, and it involves hardly any effort too. The feta creates a lovely creamy sauce, and it's such a super simple meal to make. Let me know if you try it.